Hi, I'm clinical hypnotist Chris Johnson, and thank you for visiting our website. One thing I want to explain briefly with this short video is some of the sneaky, insidious things that cigarette manufacturers do in order to make quitting smoking much harder. One thing that nicotine does in the cigarettes is it triggers what we call the nicotine response, or the nicotine trick. And what this means is when somebody smokes a cigarette, that nicotine inside the cigarette activates a delayed response. That's about a 20-minute delayed response where after you smoke that cigarette, the person smoking the cigarette feels all the physiological effects of being anxious. The skin starts to tighten, the pulse increases, breathing becomes rapid, and the person believes that they're feeling anxious because some sort of outside stimuli. You know, they're stressed out at work, or they're having relationship problems or whatever, and they believe that the cigarettes will relax them, so they smoke again. And then 20 minutes later, that nicotine trick, that anxious feeling comes back. So people smoke believing that the cigarette smoking is actually relieving the stress symptoms. But actually what it is doing, it is increasing the stress response, increasing the feelings of anxiety that we have. Another sneaky thing that cigarette manufacturers do with their cigarettes is every cigarette from every manufacturer has on average about a half a teaspoon of sugar in it. And that's where a lot of these physical cravings come from. The body doesn't crave the cigarettes themselves because the body knows physiologically that they're very bad for them. The body is craving those sugars. So a lot of people don't know about these sugars. They don't know about the nicotine cravings. It is my belief that by having this short video on my website, people will have more informed idea of what cigarettes do to them. And then they can come to the conclusion that stop smoking cigarettes is the right time for them right now. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have any other further questions, please call our office at 716-940-8963.